So check this out. Nice. Now maybe he'll not be blasted so hard by the sprites and such. So we can sell the robe. If the guy will buy the robe. He will. A small amount of money. So we got our two warriors decked out in plate. Is he wearing Girdle of Thieves? Does this give shield as well? Wait a second. Shield of 9, that's pretty good. Find traps and clairvoyancy. I think that might help you find hidden walls or something like that? Illusory walls? I'm not sure. And I've just got a robe. But I have a lot more hit points than Trazric does. Well, I don't have that much more. But Trazric and Satine are the lowest ones, so... I'd like to find another thing of mithril mail. I don't think they sell anymore. We got tower shield and shield of parry. No, I don't. Tower shield. Yeah, they're both wearing... Yeah, they're both using two-handed swords, so they can't use shields. So it takes that out. Look at this thing. Ice spider does damage 24. This does 23 and 24. Let me take a look at these other weapons. Look at that. But it doesn't have any special properties. 14. 10. 8. Yeah, I know it's one or two less depending on what weapon you're comparing it to, but I'll just hold on to what we have. Because those are magic weapons, and if it's anything like D&D, some creatures you need magic weapons just to hit them. So, we'd be screwed in that case. Okay, so the gem place must be there. We still need the gem place. No. Darkness has fallen across the land. It's not in here. It's around the corner. Wait, where? There. And we're gonna have to wait until 10 a.m. So the only one I have to level up now is Jobinir again. Oh, and Gribben. So we just make sure we have like 3-4,000 gold, that'll be fine. We can get our weapons. We don't need food just yet. I wish you could make the time go by quicker. 10 a.m., dammit. Boop. So we have another one of these ivory necklaces. Jewel cup. Ear ring. Silver rings. Iron ring. Now he has a silver ring, and it gives him bonus to his AC, doesn't it? Oh, it helps with pick locks. If I need that. I think the iron ring does that. Iron ring has a shield of one, in case they try to hit you in the finger. Shield of three for the gold ring. He has two iron rings. That's a silver ring. Let me just, look. And there's those gems. Jewel cup. You know, I'm just gonna see if this stuff is worth anything. An earring? Well, do we have a slot for earring? I guess the head slot? Let's see what they do. Do they identify them too? I guess I could go here. Nothing. Huh. Alright, never mind then. See, my ivory necklace gives me a charisma bonus of 20. I don't know if that helps with anything. I don't know what helps with selling in shops and such like that. I could just get 1, 2, 3, 4 of them. Oh, but we only have one. Alright. See if this does anything. No. I thought I had her selected. It is charisma 20. Why not? Just, like, makes you prettier, I guess. So I don't mind saving that decision. What is that? Buy it. Well, I can't identify. She's out of spells. It's a 250 gram item. We can't even rest here. We have to go outside. Ah! Outside, rest, see if we can identify that thing. She still doesn't have... Satine has no rations. She's the one... I wasn't even paying attention. We might want to buy some rations when we're done. Again. I have it, right? Nothing. It's nothing. Let's just buy the gems. One gem is 1425. Let's buy two. Buy another one. Should be good. Forget who has them? Because I want to stack them all. Jovenier. Okay, so he's got weight. She's got plenty. We're actually pretty decent right now. Okay, good. That's what I want to do, get to the point where we can carry things again. Now they'll stack with him. We have gems to turn in. And four of those gems are from the dragon, whatever you call it. Dragon Keep. Okay, we're done in here. Like looking for my horse. No, we don't have to do that. Okay, so now I need that boat to do this. Damn it, no! Here we are. Hey, horsey. Don't be jealous. You get to relax. Alright, now we'll level him up again and we'll buy some stuff. It's just dark now, though. Oh, I guess they're always open. Warriors are always ready to go. Alright, so for Joba. Oh yeah, I want to get his swimming up. Because yeah, he's a dwarf. Dwarfs are horrible at swimming. We'll get some more levels before we're done. Okay, so the store is right here, which is closed. Open at 9 a.m. I forget, I always get confused who sells the arrows and who sells the sling stones. What'd it say? 9? Blocking the door, not letting the merchant inside. Hi, go to sleep, little girl. Nope, go to sleep. He's like sleeping in front of the door. The store's open? Okay, it's going. Okay, yeah, he sells the stones. Okay. Anything else we need here? Now, this thing I think we need. I think we need that for something. I think we might need that. No spoilers, please, guys, but I think we need that for the swamp station. I'm not completely sure. What else should we need? If so, we have it, so we don't have to mess around. Sling stones. Lots of them. We do like 80? No one's gonna be able to carry. Oh, Trasric can actually carry 80. How are you doing, Trasric? Can you carry more than that, even? Maybe a little bit more? Bloop that into your hand. And I know we can go up to 99 a stack, so let's see if we can just give him 20 more. And then this guy walks around getting rocks all day. He has an endless supply of rocks. He can't carry it, and Droba can carry it for him. Alright, and as far as food, I think we might need to get some food. 14, 30, 25. Food management. What if we make sure that everybody has like 30 or something like that? So get like around 30, 15. 25, 45, 75, 70? Is that too much? This should spread it out, but it doesn't really work that way. Or that well. So I have 35, 44, 35, 12, 10, and 13. Like, why? Who has the most? Silk. So Droba's got 24, 20. Trasric needs more. Oh wait, he can't carry it? Trasric's full? Trasric's full. Never mind. We'll hold on to his stuff for him. We'll mess around with it later in some dungeon when I'm resting and shifting food all over the place. Now off the crystal. Pretty much straight run. Maybe a little bit this way. And there we have to level up Gribben and get arrows. Hooray, I love that eagle. Let me just go take a peek at my city map here. Things going crazy on me, there we go. Here. just the way in? Yeah. Not so bad, huh? Oh, what am I doing? Boop. You will be doing the leveling ups. Now for him, I'm gonna put it all into attack this time. $199 experience for the next one. Caught me. You tricked me there. Let's see. We've got to be close, though. Yeah. Okay. Can't believe I spent an hour just doing this. This is the... yeah. Arrow time. I guess they don't ever get new stuff here. Oh, it said I didn't have enough gold for that. You saw that? I forgot to oh, it didn't switch from that. Okay. Like, 380, and we can't buy it? And you know what? Because that always bothers me. One more. Because then we go like this, and like this, if you can carry it. Yes. That, like that. And there's his arrows, and here's the one arrow that fills the quiver. There you go. And now we're ready for whatever awaits us. Hoorah, indeed. Okay, so signing off for this time, next episode we're going to be heading to the Dwarven Mines, or Dwarf Mines, or whatever they actually would like to call it. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.